I'd just like to echo the words of my dear brother who spoke before me. We often take for granted the blessings that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us in this life. So if you can find it in your hearts to donate or just to support the trust as much as you can, that would be very beneficial for them and for the welfare of the mu'minin and mu'minat who are in very difficult situations across the world. And with that, we hear an salawat ala Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad.
Muhammad.
that I have to get your participation as much as I can. So that will require, inshallah, if possible, for you to recite alongside with me, and if possible, to join with the joyous occasion and clap alongside with the recitation. So it's very simple. Your reply is Ali Ar-Ridha. Let's see how loud you can get your voices to reach Mashhad and reach the shrine of Ali ibn Musa Ar-Ridha. Salli ala Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad.
Take him in chains. Persian. Take him handcuffed to China. Take him handcuffed to China. Wherever he goes, flock to him. Says, if the laws of normality, if the laws of normality have taught us anything, Ali, even against all norms, will continue to tread. Ali, even against all norms, will continue to tread. He trends and rises above all. To be number one, the heaviest number of them all, the origin, the beginning. It does not need to lend its importance back to number one, because it is one. And even if they call him four, yes, even if they call him four, their scale, his weight would bend. He makes all the other numbers look insignificant, giving them fear. They attempt to their reputation mend, but call him forth, call him forth. 40th, 400th, he is the first. Call him forth, 40th, 400th, he is the first. Much like always, the first that tends to grow and trend. For Ali, you are first, and no one can count you different. And even if they put you last, yes, even if they put you last, we'll just start counting from the end. We'll just start counting from the end. So if you want to swerve the system, yes, if you want to swerve the system, just to count him first. Blessings upon Muhammad and the sons of Muhammad, said salawat. How did you spend your youth? The angels, they asked me, how did you spend your youth? I replied, I spent it searching for the truth. I replied to them, I replied, I spent it searching for the truth. I was confused. Yes, I was confused. Who was the leader after the Nabi? I was confused. Who was the leader after the Nabi? For how can the Prophet leave without appointing a Yasi? They told me, oh man. They told me, oh man. Bakhin, bakhin, bika ya Ali. Salli ala Muhammad.
الله عليه وسلم.